Meanwhile, tonight, police now say he confessed to a cold case murder of an Illinois woman 4 years ago. But now this man says he is not guilty of the crime. Connor Scott was in court yesterday in Illinois, and he pleaded not guilty. The judge set his trial for May 14th. Now, police say Scott turned himself in Danville last week, saying he killed 20-year-old Kaylin Whitaker at his home in Martinsville, Illinois, back in 2014. Scott's public defender declined to comment after the hearing.
We've got temperature.